Welcome to part 5 of the electric motors. Here we have start winding. So start winding is wound next to the run winding, which is a few electrical degrees out of phase with the run winding. And here's the placement of the start and run winding inside the stator. And that's it. I'll see you in the next video.